Hello and welcome to TGF Gold Trading Forum. If you want to get daily gold trading signals or copy trading services, you can email or telegram. We are also offering free telegram channel and group chat. All the links are given in the description below. Coming to the gold market, first of all, I will congratulate all those members, those who book profit on their intraday long positions at 1840 and 1843 yesterday. If you see the daily chart right now, we are in a bullish trend and we have been testing this upper trend line of the channel at 1845 levels. Right now, what we expect is a bit of a pullback that would be a buying opportunity on long-term basis for 1850 and 1900 levels. 1820 and down 1800 could be a good buying opportunity. On the intraday levels, you can see we have been hovering around 1835 levels. And if we get a hold above this level, we are all good for 1850. And if we get a hold below this level, we are going to visit 1820 levels. Overall structure of the market, bulls look somewhat exhausted. So we may get a pullback to 1820 or 1800 levels. And then we get a bounce to 1850 levels. So you need to be a bit cautious over here. As you can see, these multiple candles around 1835, and this is a consolidation level, and consolidations are most difficult to trade because there is no clear direction on intraday levels. Okay, let's see how the day unfolds. Good luck for the day ahead. Bye.